Some Milwaukee correctional officers could be fired for their role in lax security that connected an inmate to a killing. Freddie Dudley is charged with homicide for allegedly killing a man when he was supposed to be in jail. WISN's Kai Reed reports on the effort to make sure those responsible for keeping Dudley in custody are disciplined.
All of the disciplined employees work at the Community Correctional Center in Milwaukee. The superintendent wants three correctional officers there fired and disciplinary action taken against two supervisors. They're all accused of not following the established procedures and policies last month when police say inmate Freddie Dudley went on a drug and alcohol binge and then killed a man during a robbery attempt, all while he was supposed to be either at work or in jail.
They weren't doing what they were supposed to. We find that to be completely unacceptable, and we're not going to, not just with them, we're not going to have anybody else working there that doesn't follow those rules.
Dudley told police that he deceived correctional officers often. He says on the night of the murder, he lied and said he had to work late, and then had a friend forge his name on a sign-in sheet so that correctional officers wouldn't know he was missing.
Report, in this case, led up to the charges.
County Executive Scott Walker says the investigation into the policies and procedures at the Correctional Center is ongoing. He's asked the sheriff for a detailed external review as soon as possible.
And the bottom line is not only in the five individuals' cases, but for everybody else who works at this facility, we expect that they're going to follow the rules, and we're going to look to others outside of this institution to give us ongoing assistance in what else may need to happen in the future.
The recommendations for disciplinary action will be reviewed by a personnel review board. In the supervisor's case, it could range anywhere from demotion to suspension. Freddie Dudley is due back in court next week. Reporting at the Community Correctional Center, Kai Reed, WISN 12 News.
Dudley is charged with reckless homicide and felony possession of a firearm.